In the year 1900, in the caves of Mogao, a Taoist priest makes one of the greatest archaeological discoveries of all time. In a sealed cave, he finds tens of thousands of ancient documents. These precious documents reveal the tales of heroic warriors, mysterious travelers, and legendary kings and rulers. How did they get here? What do they mean?
Thank you.